Robeson Raiders going through their warm-up, and so are the Jaguars. Preparing for the second half of exciting high school football. Yeah, about to start the third. Okay. There, I thought you do it. Okay. We got the second half. This will be over in no time. Folks, it's time for the second half of IHSA Varsity Football here at Gately Stadium. The two teams are lined up. Robeson will kick to restart the game. Julian will receive. Here's the kick. A short high kick. Takes a bounce. That's trouble. And folks, I believe that's Robeson ball. Out. Wow. Folks, here we go. I don't even think the Jaguars were set. But they were good enough, the defense was good enough to stop the run. Second down and six. Opening minutes of the third quarter. Oh, slips away, but his knee went down. Back to the original line of scrimmage. Loss of yards, loss of six on the play. Brings up fourth down.
Come on, let's get this stop.
Yeah, no harm done. They might go for it, though, down here. Fourth and 11. Appears that Robeson is going for it. Quarterback on the center, single back. Oh, stumbles out of the... What a chain of events. Quarterback stumbles out of the pocket, is chased down for at least 30 seconds, and finally tackled. Turnover on downs. 3 minutes burnt off the third quarter clock. Jaguar ball. Oh, cuts it back up here. Tries to break it, gets through the line. Good game on the play. Pickup of 7 yards. Brings up second down.
Yeah. And it's a field, so.
Yeah, it might be him. They may have met and don't know it. Or Oh! Flags on the play. Flags everywhere.
Dad, dad.
Come on, y'all!
Why don't I keep my leg? Show me the video one time. Boom. Save the next day. When your kids see this film.
Oh. Reverse. First down. And more. A huge run. A 27-yard gain for the Jaguars in a scoreless affair. Jaguars on the move. He said, okay, you won't see that, huh? Oh, cuts it upfield. Breaks through. And in for six. Touchdown, Jaguars. Ready, Mom? Timeout. Robeson. Jaguars by six. Pending the extra point try.
Hey, we're going to change your name to Little Walter, okay?
Oh, yeah. Pierce Jaguars are going for a two-point conversion. Oh, nothing doing. After the score, Jaguars by six. Back for the Raiders.
Got him.
There's a kick. Return of maybe 7 to 8 yards and brought down inside the Raider 35-yard line. Appears to be at the 33-yard line.
You ain't the least, yeah, yeah. Hey, Trey, they can't stop you, Teddy.
Shotgun. Full backfield. Oh, wrestled down. Able to get the throw off, dropped in the backfield for a loss of yardage. That's my job, baby. Okay, you say that with a straight face. Okay, that's my job. Just over 3 minutes left in the third quarter. 6-0 game. Go! on first down, a gain of 4 yards. Two minutes left in the third quarter. Oh, through the middle, cuts up the defense. A good run. That's number 28, Mighty, on the carry for the Jaguars. Okay. There you go. Woo! Touchdown, Jaguars!
I wouldn't be fine about this game.
I thought so. Timeout. Timeout, Julian. Yeah, if you Google me, Cameraman John, no H in John, you'll come up with over 1,200 videos. And YouTube is paying me for them. Oh, look for room to run. We'll not find any. Down he goes. After the score, Julian Jaguars 12, Robeson. Here's a kick. Offside penalty marker. Redo the, just pour me a few. Redo the kick, a low line drive kick. Well kick, received, reverses the field. Brought down 15 yards on the return. And the ball is marked on the 35 yard line. That's where the Raiders will go to work, first and 10. From the shotgun, empty backfield. Finds the receiver. Woo! Driven back almost 10 yards after the catch. But his forward progress will stand. A gain of 5 yards brings up second and five. Good gain on the play. Gain of 3 yards on the play. Brings up third and short. Well, chain gang, where they going? Oh, okay, there we go. And folks, dealing with the little clock. That's the end of the third quarter. At the end of three, Julian Jaguars 12, Robeson